understand why these guys both pushed through the fire back to underpass instead of holding an angle for him.